Nothing is impossible. Nothing's real.
Hey, I'm Dr. Sue, and I'm here talking to a very interesting gentleman who combines health and fashion, and his organization is called Divabetic. So please tell us something about yourself and your organization.
I'm Max Zadik. I'm the founder of Divabetic, and I go by the name of Mr. Divabetic.
Mr. Divabetic, and I see that you have a fantastic jacket with all kinds of fruits and vegetables, and why are you wearing that jacket?
This is my world-famous fruit suit, Sue, and what it does is try to inspire people to make sure they're eating lots of fruits and vegetables.
Every morning I have fruit for breakfast, so I hope I am following your program. So what is it that Divabetic offers women who have diabetes? What's special that you offer?
We inspire women at risk affected by living with diabetes to glam more, fear less. Like, we have a very stylish approach to living with diabetes, because if you're coping with diabetes every day, sometimes it can get down or depressing. And our approach mixes glamour, beauty, and fashion with traditional messaging around diabetes so that they can prevent a complication.
I think that's fantastic. It's like, don't focus on the disease, focus on your potential. Glam more, fear less. And why don't you tell us your website? I bet you've got one.
Absolutely. It's divabetic.org.
Divabetic.org. That's his website, and here's mine, drsue.com, drsue.com. Thank you.
They say it begins with believing. I'm starting to think that could be. My life started changing the day I began to believe. When I'm low in my mind, sick of the everyday. When tonight has no stars, tomorrow's too far, I can't seem to find my way. I reach deep inside and say, nothing is impossible, nothing's really out of reach. All my silent secret longings wait for me somewhere.